Hello friends, in this video we will see how to use data type and how to declare a variable and how to use control flow statement. Here you see val is for the variable declaration, variable name is num, it is integer type. We use the colon for the data type, then data type name, and the equal to, and this is value, this is the initialization of the variable num to 1000, and this is the same statement, control flow statement we use in Java. This is similar, num modulus 2 equal to 0. If this is value modulus 2 equal to 0, it will be even, otherwise it will be odd. So for variable declaration we use the val, the variable name, colon, and equal to 1000. It is not compulsory for data type, so we use this way to declare a variable to a data type and initialization.